guys, Rich here from the RC Network, and this is going to be my running video of the Kyosho Optima four-wheel drive buggy. Now, this is, of course, the re-release from Kyosho for 2016 based on the 1985 Classic. Now, of course, I did not run those pin tires. I slapped on some fresh AKA chain links and powered up with some Team Orion Electronics. This thing is running on 2S lipo and having a blast doing it. All right, well, thank you for watching this video, and I'm off to the next one.
I'm 3.1.